Yeah! Journey ends here. sand. Your sacrifice is ready. Pound into the ground! Lord of Sand, your sacrifice is ready.
are not welcome here.
No excuse for slacking! Get out of our way!
We've only just begun.
Time to fulfill my duty. No slacking!
You can't run! Well, I see through you! Don't be a killjoy! We've only just begun! You can't run! Well, goodbye. Looks like I went too far.
Thank you.
Sorry guys, sorry, my chat wasn't refreshing, sorry, and hey Big Hurt. Hey Big Hurt, sorry guys. I thought I did it so that it would refresh. Yeah, but I didn't. Sorry. How you doing? I'm all right. How are you? Bruh, please. Good, sold my Genshin account for 120. Nice. That's actually pretty good. Oh my god. That's gonna save me a lot of time. Yeah, I don't know. I don't think I'm gonna sell my Genshin account. I'm just going to, I'm just gonna keep it so that I come back in 7 years or something. And then I'm gonna have things. I'm still gonna have things like bubble up and stuff, you know. Big damage. True. Yeah, like, I'm still gonna have characters, I'm still gonna have things leveled up when I come back in, like, 7 years, but who knows. The world may be very different by that point, but, and I also may not even want to come back. My Aloy is actually doing a lot better than I thought. I thought she would absolutely crap the bed here, but no. And I'm still just like barely doing this in time. Okay, this is floor 12. I don't actually think I can beat it with Aloy, so I'm just gonna exit and switch my artifacts back to Ganyu and stuff. So this. And this. I'm wondering, are there any other characters? I want to switch back the artifacts for. Oh, she's not built. Oh, whoops. Guess it doesn't really matter. Never mind. I think that's probably it. I'm just gonna do like on you, Aika, or. Something else. Magu Kenki. Yeah, second half, I definitely have to do this. Actually. Or, sorry, this. And first half, I'm just gonna do, like, I don't know if I need double crit or double cryo. Maybe double pyro. What would just be extra damage? That's my real question. I guess this would be fine.
Following orders,
new hunt fucking today.
Thank you, Oz, for attacking the wrong effing characters.
This will end you. Fall before me. This isn't over.
Don't let me wait.
Did I miss that? Great.
Here I am.
Taste my blade.
This is gonna be quite tough, actually, to do.
I've got the upper hand. That won't cheap tricks. You win this battle.
Are you gonna fudging? Okay. You're insane, bro. Yikes. Yikes.
Fall before me. One strike will suffice. It's over. I'm ready.
This guy actually trolled the fudge out of me. I might not be able to get 3 stars on the first run here. Can't. Gosh, man. Because that guy trolled the fudge out of me. That's nice.
Take that. I'll take my lead.
Yeah, I mean, it's just more reliable to shoot on the ground.
Take that! Need more! Take that!
How?
You know, I'm actually thinking Skyward Harp would be better. Come on, Ganyu here. Maybe just for this rotation. Or just for this abyss. Yeah, you know, this abyss rotation. Nice. Okay.
Where do you think you're going?
I think Bow Girl is probably a bigger thing. I effed up the rotation there a little bit, and also I wasted all, so, but whatever. I did that in the wrong order, oh my gosh. What are these goofy hitboxes, bro? Well, whatever. If I can do without Skyward Harp, then I will. I forgot about this, actually.
Thank you.
Yeah, this is gonna be the difficult side. Switch, you fudging. Okay. Yeah, I think I do need Skyward Harp. I mean, people are like, enemies are just getting so up in my face that I don't think. I don't think Amospo is like actually good here. And I think I do have a crit damage circlet. I think, please. No, I don't have a leveled one. Oh my gosh, man. What's my crit rate? Yeah, I mean, this is just better, but maybe these artifacts, maybe just these artifacts are fine. Maybe I don't actually need a crit damage circlet. Yeah, I guess that's fine. Yeah, I mean, I think maybe I do need him first slot. And then that, yeah. And who did I have second slot here? Official. Yeah, I mean, like, characters are literally just, enemies are literally just, like, coming directly at me. So, ranged, it's not really like I'm ranged Ganyu, it's more like I'm melee Ganyu.
New punches.
Come on.
Coward.
Need
you want this one.
You want this
one.
New
punches.
Yeah, I mean, this is so much faster. Oh my gosh. It's just the character swap order is messing, like, it's messing me up a little bit. Quick. I messed up, bro.
Whatever.
Bruh, stop moving.
Fine. Some target practice.
Pound it to the ground! Lord of Sand, your sacrifice is ready.
Spread your wings and raise a storm! Where do you think you're going?
Yeah, I mean, I actually don't have to get 3 stars here. But I, you know what, I will anyway. I will anyway. Just to show that I can do it all in one run.
Happy to fly.
New punch.
I'll to me.
Holy moly, bro. What the fuck?
Fall before me.
Wow, that was really quick. Oh my gosh! That was insanely fast.
Lord of Sand, your sacrifice is ready.
Spread your wings and raise a storm!
But we'll meet again.
Wait, did I accidentally... Yeah. Okay, I'm dumb. I'm done. I switched the teams up. I switched the teams around... Perfect. Perfect. Yeah, I actually switched the teams up. I'm so dumb.
Happy to oblige.
Lucky today. Take that. Need
you on this one. You want this one.
How heartless.
Today.
Yeah.
end you!
Need more.
I've got your hand. I'm ready. You ready, Bob?
This. You want this one.
Please? Thank you. I am literally trolling. The cores are going nuts. Holy crap. This is so effing fast. Wow, Skyward Harp is actually better on Ganyu. That means I didn't really need a puller. Because, I got ammo, so. Never mind. That was a little bit of a fail. It's just that my ether is not... My ether is not built. Come on, come on. Give me thank you. Buddy!
Oh,
Yeah. Come on, buddy. Come on. Dash. Dash. Thank you. Holy crap. He's not dashing again. Come on, dash. 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 Okay, or not. You fudging. You little piece of garbage. Oh my gosh. I don't even think it matters. It doesn't. Never mind. Oh. I see. Getting pushed around so much. Augers? Please? Thank you. Can I get the energy, please? And where is it? It's here. What? Okay. I think I got it. Okay, not quite, not quite. Yeah, not quite, not quite. Just, I know I can do it. I know I can do it though. Thank you. baby. I need to retry. I need to do that again.
I get the rest out.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. That was really freaking fast. Holy crap. Hello? Yeah, I wasted time and I lost the star. Fudge!
Nice.
Bing bong bing. Bro, what are you doing? Please. Where is this thing now? Okay, and this literally just... Like, it just effed my run there. Wow, it just trolled the fudge out of me. It just trolled the fudge out of me, bro. Like, I apply Dendro, I apply Electro, and it just doesn't do it. Like, I'm so confused. Okay, this one was a little slow. But it's probably fine, I think, maybe. Now, if this thing just doesn't troll the fudge out of me. I'm literally doing it, bro. Please. The thing, thank you. And then boom, and then boom. And I'm literally doing what you want me to do, and you're not doing it, and he's dead.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. I just wanted the health back. I really just wanted the health back. But I guess not. Now where is it? It's over here. Cool. And I didn't get the bonus, bro. It didn't swirl. Kazuha didn't swirl Electro there. I don't know, things just aren't happening consistently. It seems a little sussy-wussy. Definitely seems a little bit sussy-wussy. He didn't swirl Electro there either, what? I'm a little bit confused. I'm so confused. You know, I'm just gonna do that and hope it helps. Too slow. go up and down. I know, maybe I shouldn't put the Lotus down. Hello? What the fudge? Come on, please. Please do the thing, please, please do the thing, please. Hello? Thank you. I actually have no clue where this is. Really? There are no markers for it. Great. Not literally nothing stayed on it. That's great. I'm getting screwed by RNG right now, bro. And I also missed the shield, so that's pretty great. This is way too slow. I need a not E. I need a not Ganyu E. And of course someone is calling me right now. Alright. Well, just a call from my family there. And then I just wasted a few seconds. I don't think I could have done this with Amos Bow. I mean, gosh, man, the other side just takes so long. It's so annoying. This thing just doesn't do what I freaking want it to do. Thank you. That didn't swirl Electro. And I didn't ult. I didn't Kazuha ult, which is nice. That swirled Hydro, which is great. Come on. Thank you. Thank you. Come on. Please swirl, bro. Please swirl. Like, why is it not swirling Electro? It's either over here or over here. Nice, nice, bro. Nice. Okay, I guess I just need to make sure I swirl left. Okay, okay. Thank you. That time swirled. And I didn't ult. I didn't Kazuha ult. Wow. Why is this so effing difficult? This is way too effing slow. Holy crap. I don't even know what I did wrong there. Nice. I messed that up. I don't know why everything is just going... Too slow. Yeah, I don't know why everything is just going slower than normal. It's kind of crazy. That was fast. Now I just have to not F this up. Ooh, yeah, buddy. Rolls hydro. That is so dumb, bro. Come on. Thank you. I don't know if it's like super necessary to Bro, that swirled electro, please. And that swirled electro. Thank you. You have to be kidding me. You are trolling me. I'm sorry. Okay. I'm getting completely effed by RNG. Completely, bro. Like, bro, what? Okay. I know I can do this. Come on, come on. You can do it. Thank you. And then it swirls hydro again. Why? I literally am okay. Like I'm literally alting. Like I'm pressing alt and it's literally not it wasn't doing it. That's so stupid. I don't know, bro. Fine. Garbage. Okay, whoops. You know, I'm gonna farm husk for Noelle when I'm done building Aloy. Let's see, I'm at 60. I should be at 60. Whatever. Okay, no clue. I didn't mean to do that. Alright, that's just a free wish, I guess. And another free wish, please. Okay, that's garbage. This is underground. This is underground. Freaking. I forgot. I already unlocked this door here, but maybe not. Or, but I guess not. Yeah, I could have sworn I unlocked this, bro. Okay. What? Up further. So this is just above me. This is just above ground. I'm assuming. Okay. Can you please stop, please? What? Oh my gosh, you gotta be kidding me, bro. This isn't gonna go away until I... You know what? No, screw you. What? No, I'm pretty sure it's a different one. You know what? It doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter, bro.
I'll just go get this one and then I'll get the other one. What?
go to work.
We'll meet again.
Please. You suck. You suck, bro. I hate this game. I hate this game so much. You're the only person I know who uses Aloy. Yeah, but I'm kind of doing it as a joke. Because the game sucks. But yeah, that's not a surprise. Because she sucks. She's really bad. I thought you were quitting after Nahida came out. Yeah, my video's taking a little bit longer than I thought. Doesn't have the compass paying attention to all the chests it shows you. What? Also, this was straight under me, bro. You're telling me there's like... Got it. Yeah. Yeah, there is actually a, there is actually a chest underground here. I feel like 80% it, once map progress, exploration progress reaches 80%, they should show you the rest of the chests and the puzzles on the map. My reputation is low because I spent weeks at the start of Super not finishing the R&R quest. Got it. Yeah, it makes sense. Makes sense. I like how the notes don't even match in the song that plays afterward. But yeah, it's stupid, bro. Stuff shouldn't really be gated that hard. Like, core mechanics of the game shouldn't be gated that hard. Oh, actually, maybe this is the chest that was underground. Ahaha, too real. That's me, that's me, I'm real, What? Yeah, this looks like it. Yeah, it might be. It might be it. Actually, let me think. Did I beat floor 11 with Aloy? I think I did. Yes, yeah, I did. So, you know, it's not like she can't do something, but she definitely can't beat floor 12. I had a struggle. I actually 36 starred the Abyss this time around because I actually have a built Kazuha now. So, you know, that's how it is. You put your Viridescent EM artifacts on Kazuha and, then you just win. Even though he never swirled the element. Well, he did, but he very rarely swirled the element that I needed him to swirl. Okay, hello, chest. Chesty Westy. Whatever. I really don't think they should. You know, I really don't think they should, they should have had exploration stamina. Like, there's so many things in the game, in this game, actually, that artificially extend content. Like, yeah. you know, so many things that make it seem like the game has more content than it actually does. Like exploration stamina. You know, I could just get everywhere pretty quickly if there wasn't exploration stamina. Okay, I do think swimming stamina would probably need to be kept. But everything else is like, what the fudge? It's like, why? Why does this exist? Like, oh boy, I love running and then having to walk for like 5 seconds. And also the thing with chests, like the fact that treasure compasses don't show puzzles, or chests don't show on the map past like a certain exploration percentage. Just artificially extends content. Like, there's not actually more content. It's just that the current content takes longer than takes longer than it needs to take. Skyward Harp is probably like the best bow in the game. I mean, I guess Thundering Pulse is better, but Skyward Harp is pretty freaking good. La 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 la. Oh. Amazing. That's so cool. And all I get is oh my gosh. Ah! All I get is a Mora box. That's nice. Doesn't work. Yeah, buddy. Crazy.
Sucker for a punch, huh?
Sucker for a punch.
I'm
What in the world? This is like right below me. Supposedly. Must be another portal somewhere, maybe. Okay, yep, there definitely is. That's really kind of annoying that it shows the chests that are underground that you need to go through portals to get. Where the fudge? Oh, there's only one more. That means I maybe missed it. Where the heck? Okay. Already did that. Nice. Wow, and they just die instantly. All right. Wow. Rock. Kazuha is doing most of the damage. Most of the damage. Okay, either there's an underground place here, or there's a portal. Did I do this yet? No. A fellow gambler!
A new punchy.
Wait.
I'll be back.
Ah, of course. Nice.
That's close enough. Love the jungle.
Little.
Now you're testing my patience.
Whoa. Crazy. Yeah, they're really not good at, like, crafting, like, exciting... like, missions to do. Like, this isn't exciting. You go around, you collect the things, and then you fight the things at the end, and you get, like, the, like, one of the cheapest rewards in the game. That's just not exciting, man. Like, oh wow, I gotta go look for the stuff. I gotta go look for the things that don't actually mean anything to me. Like, I don't really know what this means, and I don't really care what this means. Like, I'm sick of the extra tasks for common chests in Sumeru. Yeah, same. What's unfortunate is that other people aren't sick of them. I mean, there's just no substance. Like, it's a bunch of... you know, it's a bunch of stuff in this game. Yeah, this game is mostly just, like, menial tasks that are fun, that give you, like, a little dopamine hit. But, like, they're so... Like, there's no substance. It's so shallow. Like... It's kind of crazy, man. Did I already do this? I also fell off the thing, which wouldn't have happened if exploration stamina didn't exist. But yeah, it's like, oh, menial task, very fun. I already did this. Yeah, but it just doesn't... It's just so shallow. Like, shallow is the best descriptor for this game. You know, it's funny. I'm gonna make this video, and I'm gonna upload it, and then you might watch it. And it'll be literally the exact same things I've been saying for, like, the past year. But in a video, you know? I actually need to go soon, so. Let's see, can I get another wish? No, I can't. Okay, where the... is this chest? But yeah, what I want on this banner is Noelle or Razor, so I can just get another free wish. If I don't get Nahida. And this environment design is, like, so bad. Like, this is so awkward to traverse in. Like... Like, it looks nice, but is it practical? No, it's not. What?
Feeling lucky today.
Are you kidding me? Did he just reset? Oh my gosh. You know, I think if Aloy had a constellation, she'd probably be like decent. Like a decent four star DPS, you know, like physical official, I'd say. Or not necessarily physical. Like you know, like normal attack official. Be like the same as that, pretty much. You are a little. Yeah, but they're never going to give constellations to Aloy. How much you want to bet? I can't get another wish. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know why I keep playing. Oh, I know why. Actually, I do know why. Because the game is addicting. It tricks. It's like a trick. This game is like a trick for your brain. Or it's like a, a trick for your brain, I guess. Because it feels good to play, but there's actually no reason to freaking play. How the hitbox is wonky on that, so that you can't just like climb straight onto the ladder. That's so much fun. Holy crap. Nice. Thank you. Wait. I'm assuming there's just a lot underground here. This is way too far down for that, for it, for the chest that this compass pointed to be in, I think. Confused. Ooh, I can come back here, actually. Please. I'm so confused, bro. Where are all these chests? Where are all these chests that this compass keeps pointing to? Go see the invisible wall. Where is it? Whoa. Wait a second, what? I'm a little confused. What did that do? Are you seriously telling me that this just teleports me away? They couldn't have even just put an invisible wall here? Are you okay, that makes me upset. That makes me upset. Have you up on my wall screen while I'm working out, and your anti-Genshin hot takes keep making me laugh. Then I gotta restart, rats. Thanks, sorry. Bro, where are these chests? Okay, well, I need to get off soon, actually, because I have to clean. I'm having a party tomorrow. Bro, this is so lazy. Like, literally just having an invisible wall that just teleports players away is such a lazy thing to do. Okay. That makes me so upset. I'm gonna switch to music since you're ending soon anyway. Haha, see you next time. Alright. See you next time. Have a good day or night or whatever. And sleep well. Sleep. Yeah. You know, gotta get that good sleep, you know? Thank you for joining, as always, of course. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna go get what's at the tree. I don't think it's any... I don't think it's wishes, but... Whatever. I'm doing it anyway. If I remember, it's a billet. No. No, it's not. It's not a billet. It's just talent books. Ah! Talk to Candace. Sure. Okay, the Traveler. Got it, Ingenuity. I like how I didn't even finish my sentence. Crazy. Alright. That's it for this stream, guys. Thanks so much for joining me. Thank you for spending your most valuable resource, time of your life, on watching my stream. And have a good one. Don't think there's anything else I needed to do. Yeah, that's it. All right, bye.